round itself, or with a soft tie, which I'll show you in a minute. So this can go here, and then you cinch it down. And again, it's got stretch, keeps it out of the way. Very simple. What do you do with the excess strap? Simply wrap it, put it under the shock cord,
cinch it down,
and it's out of the way. It's clean, nothing's flapping in the breeze, no squeaking, no noise. And keeps the boom secure.